unbelievable, isn't it? Hey guys, I'm David, and I'm standing in front of Victoria Falls, which is the largest waterfall on Earth. It's one of the seven wonders of the world. And I can't even believe I'm here right now. This is just unbelievable for me. I'm 25 years old, and when I was 19, I was going to college, and at the time, I was going to school, but I really had no reason why. I didn't understand. I didn't know what I wanted to do with my life at all, and I really felt like I was drifting. I was going to school really because that's what everyone told me to do. And I wanted to be successful, I just didn't know really what to be successful in. And then at 19 years old, I met a couple of mentors who woke me up to an opportunity that changed my life forever. I found World Ventures, and when I found that company, I just got so excited about the freedom I could possibly have. I got woken up to the idea of being an entrepreneur and truly being able to build something for myself. Because I never wanted to work for somebody else. I realized that, you know, if you don't realize what you're worth, then somebody who did will hire you to build their dreams. And I never wanted to be that guy. I've always wanted to build my own dreams. I never wanted to settle. I always knew that God had something big for me. God's got plans for every single one of us on earth, and I didn't want to be here just to pay the bills. I wanted to do something significant. I wanted to make a difference. I wanted to make an impact in life. And I just didn't know how I was going to do that until I found this company. And I saw so much I was able to do and what I could do with it. The only thing was that I didn't know how. I got involved with the company, but I've never done something like it before. When I got started, I didn't have a quick start. In fact, I had zero success. I came in front of a lot of adversity, and instead of quitting, I just figured out that if I wanted something different, if I wanted to go somewhere I've never gone, I needed to become somebody I've never been. And so I started going to the trainings. I started to look into personal development and really looking to grow myself. And that's when everything changed. I started to be coachable and teachable. I went to the trainings. I learned from all the different mentors in this company. And instead of asking and wishing for this to be easier, I just wished for myself to be better. And over the past 6 years, that's exactly what I've done. I've worked on myself a lot. I've learned leadership skills. I've learned all the different skills in this business. And because of that, it's changed my whole life. I'm 25 years old now. Traveling the whole world. And last year I've traveled to over 8 different countries. I took over 25 different trips, and it's just unbelievable. I get to see different beautiful places around the world now like this, and the company pays for most of it. I've got a freedom that I could have never even asked for before. It's not only changed my life, but it's changed my family's life. Now it's changing thousands of other people's lives around the world. We're going to create a movement with the Rat Pack, with young adults all around the world. If you want something different in your life, I promise you, you can have it. But don't question how long it's gonna take you. Don't negotiate the price. I don't know what it's gonna take for you to win. And I didn't care what it was gonna take for me to win. I wasn't gonna negotiate. It was just gonna happen no matter what I had to do. I didn't care how long it took. I didn't care what I had to make happen. Come hell or high water, I was gonna win. And if you make that decision, it's absolutely a done deal before you even started. You can make it happen. Go chase your dreams and go make this thing happen. Go be a leader for the people around you, and you will be unbelievably blown away at what can happen within a few years of you deciding to chase your passion. We'll see you guys on the beaches of the world.